Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always.
What's up, YouTube? Today's video, y'all can see by the title.
I can't get this lighting right. But anyways, we are going to be trying this Popeye's chicken sandwich. So I'm going to let y'all see this line. In this line, wait, in the street. I just pulled up in the driveway. You know what I'm saying? We are about to see if it's as good as they say. Because all I've been seeing online and on, online and all this is how good this sandwich is. I heard it's better than Chick-fil-A. Now, if this sandwich better than Chick-fil-A, they might have did something. Because I don't know nobody who got a better sandwich than Chick-fil-A. So we're going to see how this thing tastes. But y'all look at this line. I mean, it goes all the way back. Y'all can see them cars over there. Y'all see all them cars behind me. I was over there in the street. That's how far. That's how bad they want the sandwich. I'm doing this for y'all. I was like, let me go and see how it tastes. But I really wanted to make a video so I can let y'all know what I think about it. So we're going to see.
My camera up for y'all. I'm going to have to figure out something. YouTube, so I got the sandwich and I'm ready to show y'all, let y'all know how it tastes. So I got the spicy chicken combo and I also got another sandwich, the regular one. But let's get a thumbnail first before I start. Let me see if I can take it out the bag. It looked good. All right, so let's get a thumbnail. Okay, so let's see what it got on now. It has chicken, it got some spicy sauce and pickles. So let's see how this thing tastes. I hope it's good. Please be good. Lord, bless this food and the people that prepared it. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen. Okay. I waited an hour in line for the sandwich. It's crispy. Okay. It's good. Chick-fil-A? I don't know. It's crispier. That's what makes it good. Because it's crispy. Like, it's really crispy. And that sauce is good. Whatever sauce y'all put on there. It's good. And it's not overly spicy. Like, I don't like spicy stuff like that. It's not overly spicy. I like this. I'll give you a thick piece of chicken too. And pickles are full. Y'all know I love pickles. Y'all don't know, you know now. I waited out. I wasn't expecting to do this today. I just kept seeing it online. I'm like, man, I gotta do this for y'all. Stuff like this happens, this hype. I gotta do it for y'all. It's content. I gotta let my people know what I think about it. Damn. It's good. I ain't gonna lie. If y'all tried the sandwich, let me know what y'all think in the comments. Somebody I seen somebody say it was nasty online. You gotta like chicken to sit in line that long for a chicken sandwich. Like, you really gotta. I love chicken. I love chicken, so I'm like, why not? It's good. One out of 10, I give it a 10. I give it a 10. Good. I think I'm gonna like the spicy better because I got a classic one too. Just in case I didn't like it. I'm gonna eat this later though. I can't eat two of these. Mm-mm. I be seeing people move back now. Let's talk about mukbang. I be seeing people do mukbangs and they order all this food. I'm talking about big portions for a whole family and they'll eat it by themselves. I can't. I ain't that damn greedy now. Shit now. All motherfuckers is greedy for eating all that damn food like that. I mean, come on now. This is the sickening. Gluttony. But the way a drive-thru man, when you come in, and you turn, you order your food. When you get your food, it's just the way to go out. So, only way I would have did it in the parking lot, if I would have went in. I would have went in, got my food, and go back to my car, but I'm not finna turn around and do all that. It was, that line was a beast. For real. It's good though. Smacking. Listen. I want y'all to go out and try this sandwich. That sauce make it 1,000 times better. That little orange sauce. That shit good. Damn. I wasn't gonna get nothing but the sandwich, but I was like, hell. If I'm sitting in this line for over an hour, whatever, I'm not finna just get no sandwich. I'm gonna get two. I said, let me get two. I'm gonna get both. I'm gonna get the combo. And then I got one of these apple pies too. I was just being greedy because I'm not gonna eat all this. I'm gonna eat the rest. The sandwich and the pie, I'm gonna eat that later. I just wanted to give a review on the sandwich. That's really why I'm doing for a video. It's good though. And it's big, like it gets you full. Like, you honestly could go in there and just get the sandwich. You'll be full. Okay, I ain't even eat all the fries yet. Excuse me, and I'm full. But that's all I got for y'all. The sandwich was really good. I love it. It was a spicy one. I got the classic too. If you want me to review any other foods or snacks, let me know in the comments. Because I love doing stuff like this. When it's a hype to it. I was like, let me see what the hype about. I really didn't want to do it. I normally wouldn't have. I would have waited till it died down and then tried it. But I'm like, it's good to do stuff while it's hype. You know what I'm saying? It's good. So I said, let me go ahead and do it now. And the sandwich is actually pretty good. So, if you are new watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure y'all like the video. Leave your comments, what you think about the sandwich. You want to see more videos like this, let me know in the comments. And I will see y'all in my next video.